longer.
Yeah.
Seriously.
It's, well,
this is the way.
Well,
is,
what
though.
He's looking for, he's looking for people that have shoe licenses. And what's really cool is, I don't know if I've told everybody this, I don't have shoe licenses, so I'm totally protected against that. And so there's really nothing he could do.
So you consider yourself Zach proof.
I'm totally nice. Zach proof. Totally. Now the only thing Zach could do, if he was to grab one of my shoes, he could try to outrun me, but I'm very, very fast.
Why are they trying to take off those shoes?
He could try to take one off.
It's true.
But that's not easy to do because they're slip-ons and they fit pretty tightly.
Yes, but Zach's pretty cagey.
Is he?
Yeah.
I'm pretty strong.
He's pretty
really?
Strong, yes.
Well, then should I just keep an eye on Zach to make sure he doesn't try to take one of my shoes
off? Don't think
off?
You want to take your eyes off Zach.
Okay.
It's a general rule of life.
So the key is then he probably shouldn't be behind me?
Yes.
Should I just see
Zach show a zombie-like quality?
Yeah.
Does he?
Yes.
Okay.
So if we come in from this
side,
Where's the elevator?
Zach, can you give him a shoe back?
I know
you
right now.
Can get it. Can you let him put it back on?
Zach has an adult shoe in his hand.
That, oh, can you get a clear one? Yeah. You've already proved you can do it.
Matthew thinks that it's some kind of
producer.
Wow. A little weird. He gets out of these spaces.
Did you see this menu that they have here?
He's documenting.
A
little better than what I'm eating on a daily
look
basis.
Look at that. It's
my hand.
He's documenting everything.
What are you doing?
He's even documenting the menus.
Zach, I'm not going to be very happy.
How long has your mom been here?
It's been
yes, well,
two,
not
2 weeks.
And then
two, 2 weeks?
2 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah. We watched TV here with Nan.
What is that room?
Don't turn this off now. Stop video. Stop right now. You can't. You shouldn't be video.
Why?
Another was? Was there? It was empty. Oh,
okay.
You don't know what's up.
I want it back.
You don't need it for 5 minutes.
Right?
Too.